What if I don't like it?
If you're in the situation where you wanted to remove your permanent makeup, you've got two options. You can either let it fade as the pigments will fade naturally over time, or just as you would have a tattoo removed, we can use lasers to remove the pigments from the skin.